and she heard that he died or coffee came by, and one prick of her blood went onto the lace. So on the Queen Anne's lace, when it's formed, it has one black dot, dark red dot on the inside, so it looks like one droplet of blood.
Wow.
Queen Anne's lace, yeah. So it's part of the carrot family. So you can use the root. And then First Nations people, when it's dried, because you know how those dry? Yeah, so you can...